it just comes in different forms. It's the same wave that comes in different forms.
The government will seize control of Aboriginal townships and access to lands will be opened up.
Every single one of them has pedophiles operating in them. Now that is a national emergency.
We believe that this government is using child sexual abuse as the Trojan horse to resume total control of our lands.
That's the most important aspect of our life. We are connected to our land.
This is what they call a lucky country, but not so lucky up here.
What are my people? Are they human beings? Have they got a pride and dignity just the same as a man or a woman or a child living in the city?
This is half of the family in this house. Tonight it will be like a full house.
It's a poverty. We live in a poverty. But that wasn't our problem. We were rich when we were living alone in our country. Invade our community, invade our families, invade our land and tell us how we should live. You just can't do that. Because you won't let me do that to your family.
It's as if only white people are on this country and not the black people. Who will not cry for our children and our country and our culture, which the government is trying to take away from us.
It's about time that Balanda has to learn our culture and respect it.
This is time for us, the black people, to talking about. We have to speak up ourselves.
We've been divided and conquered, divided and conquered. Get away from it. We have to start fighting together. Solidarity is not enough. I want you to take action.